I got here 30 seconds late. He was just getting to the bird feeder just as I pulled in. So he pulled it down and I spooked him away, but he kind of bent everything up. There he goes. There goes the bear.